If I knew the answer to that, I'd be a millionaire. Listen, we've got to go out there and just focus on our own game. It's what we do. You know, when we come up against the best teams, we know it's going to be a tight encounter. There's going to be some critical moments in the game, and we're just going to make sure that we come out on top during those critical moments. You know, no quarter asked, no quarter given. We're going to have to be at our best, and we know that if we can do that, we're not going to be too far away. In the past, when we've come up against New Zealand, sometimes it's a bit, you know, we're a bit awestruck. But you know, we've been on this stage for quite a bit now. There's been good consistency within the squad. The players have been around a fair bit. You know, they've come through quite a bit together as well. So at some stage, we're going to come out on top. I'd like to think that'll be sooner rather than later.